When you have those closed private meetings, they should be تَنَاجَوْا بِالْبِرِّ وَالتَّقْوَى, righteousness and piety. Talk to people. You have a closed door meeting to solve problems. You have a closed door meeting to do something good. You have a closed door meeting to earn closeness to Allah. You never have a private meeting in order to plan how to transgress and how to do the wrong things. May Allah protect us. This is how deep the Quran goes.